Well, yesterday we told you the UH football team was heading off to Nevada without offensive line coach Chris Naeole, and today we learned he has resigned from the team, citing philosophical differences. Naeole spent the last 4+ years on the UH football staff. He even served as the interim head coach after former coach Norm Chow was fired. Head coach Nick Rolovich thanked the former NFL player for his hard work and dedication and said the team will meet this challenge head on because he says that is the warrior way.